I just want to know what's gonna happen.
You know.
Don't you think most black actors expect to have to work to make that leap? It doesn't seem to happen as often with white actors.
Jesus. People say, God, what's up with that? Like, didn't he know that Chaplin had it first? Yeah! I knew! Okay?
On a fight night, like the one 2 weeks from tonight, the night that we're gonna rob it, $150 million without breaking a sweat. You know, there are 11 of us, each with an equal share. You do the math.
Exactly.
Let me explain you. When I was in prison, second time, no, tell a lie, third stretch. Yeah, third.
Sometimes clients think they want the real you, but at the end of the day, they don't. They want what they want you to be. They want you to be something else.
She was killed last night.
She was murdered last night. She was strangled. Yes.
You don't have any choice. You have to shoot me. But I don't think you will.
Erratic. You say any goddamn thing that comes into your head, you make this personal, and it isn't.
Not personal? That is my work! My sweat, my time away from my kids. If that's not personal, I don't know what it...
It would be impossible to predict what would happen when the case went public.
And you never told us about the $5 million you took.
I don't see what that has to do with the price fixing.
Nobody would take us in. Nobody wants anything to do with us, Carl. So you just tell me how you're gonna make it up to me.
Where the hell are the drugs? Where are they?
Bonnie, this itching me so bad today.
Hey, after lunch, next time we do this, could you give me more to work with on this whole attraction?
Okay, what do you mean? Yeah, that was good, huh?
What's going on?
We can't hear in there, though.
Oh, yeah?
We can't hear anything.
No, because I'm not feeling the whole sexual chemistry.
Okay. No, but remember, you gotta leave. You gotta leave yourself somewhere to go for the second letter at the airport.
All right.
You know, right?